The brunt of the storm hit when it was dark. Sandy was showing no signs of slowing down. And so it was an all hands on deck situation. The winds were whipping and the streets started to flood.
It was something I could never even have imagined. Boardwalks for miles were just picked up, churned, and then spit out. It looked like someone had taken the entire coastline, put it in a blender, and just threw it on the ground.
It's not just a news story. This is real life. This is meaningful. This matters to us, to our neighbors, to our friends, to our family. Everybody was affected by Sandy. Everybody to this day has a Sandy story.
Those pictures hit home because to all of us in the tri-state area, everybody was saying, that could have been me.
It was amazing. It was inspirational and it was heartwarming to see how many people were willing to give, to go out of their way, to help support those who had lost everything.